thing is that if there's a sentence where something feels off, whether it actually is off or isn't, and then you read it a few more times, then the words no longer even make sense. It's like, why are people using this word to say this? It's like, it's just noise.
I did have to read it like 30 odd times. I was just like, there's something not quite right.
Yeah. Like, you can tell that there is something going on. You can't just, you just can't put your finger on it.